Good morning, Knights. It's time to stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Good morning, Knights. It's Monday, the 6th of March. I'm Alex.
And I'm Connor.
The Bulletin's on.
Hey, Alex.
What's up?
Let's play a little game.
Okay.
Charades?
Sure.
How about this? You guess who I am and what program I'm in.
Okay.
Okay? Whoosh, ding, ding.
You're Gunner Perry, and you're in the work study program.
What even is that?
Let me tell you about it.
Okay.
Juniors, there are just a couple more days to apply for the PSNS Work Study program. If you're interested in working in the trades at Puget Sound Naval Shipyard, consider applying. Work full-time this summer and then return to work in the shipyard during the second semester of your senior year. Juniors can apply for this program until this Wednesday, that's March 8th. Visit www.usajobs.gov or see Mr. Swanson in the Career Center if you're interested.
Knights on Stage will raise the curtain on the spring play, Our Town, this week. Live performances will be this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Performances are held in the Performing Arts Center Friday and Saturday evening at 7 and Sunday afternoon at 2. Tickets are sold at the door, cash or check only. General admission is $8, and kids under 12, senior citizens, and students with an ASB card get in for only $5. And now this.
Hi, I'm Mr. Future ASB President, and right now I'm running unopposed, which is great for me because I'm going to be in charge of everything. I'm going to be in charge of everything that you do, and you don't have a choice. You have to do whatever I tell you to do.
Wait a minute, what did he just say? Let's rewind that clip.
In charge of everything that you do, and you don't have a choice. You have to do whatever I tell you to do.
Don't let this happen. Run for ASB.
If that video is speaking to you, consider running for an ASB executive position or for class council. Elections packets are available now at the activities window. ASB executive officers positions are open to current juniors, and class officer positions are open for members of the classes of 2024, 25, and 26. Pick up your election packet today and sign up to run.
The Semancik Foundation Crab Feed took place on Saturday. Over 350 people gathered for the foundation and a BHS Student Scholarships fundraiser. Many local businesses and citizens donated items for a silent auction. The event raised over $50,000 for Bremerton High School student scholarships, letterman jackets, and gym chairs. Thank you to everyone who volunteered to help make this event a success.
Seniors, here is a scholarship opportunity reminder. Kitsap Community Foundation has links to more scholarships that are still accepting applications. You can learn more about these four scholarships by visiting kitsapfoundation.org.
CTE students, here is a scholarship opportunity for you. Applications are being accepted for the 2023 WAVE Scholarship.
The award recognizes high-performing career and technical education students. The award covers up to 2 years of tuition from $4,500 per year up to nearly $12,000 per year. This application deadline is March 17th. See the Workforce Board's WAVE page for more details and get that application submitted.
It's birthday time for five Knights. Today, we say happy birthday to Logan, Harmony, Mark, Jordan, and Jack. Happy birthday, Knights.
Well, that's our show for today. Have a great Monday.
And go Knights.